You can start if you've got an older kiddo, like a fourth grade kiddo. Tell them to start already at 2,000 and keep counting. Or you can count by hours and half hours. You can count inches and feet. You can skip count, like twos, fives, tens, forwards and backwards.